nigga. Die slow, die slow, die slow, die slow, die slow. All you can do is die, die slow, die, yeah. Die slow, die, fuck y'all. Die slow, die slow, nigga. Yo, yo, you against me? No contest, my tongue hydraulic, strong enough to flip a 64 Impala with three adult passengers in a 400-pound driver, and drown you in less than an ounce of your own saliva. Rubber-faced rappers get stretched like elastic, clay mason characters with verbal vernacular, slapping you like a whitewater raptor, an Olympic kayaker paddling across the Niagara. My afterburners should be burning you after your body's already besplashed with acid, and you turn to ashes. Assassins camouflaged in the grass, blasting, leaving blood all over your lady like Jackie Onassis. I fly your body out of Dallas, perform plastic surgery while we airborne and switch caskets, then lie to the masses. I tell them that you got murdered over some east-west beef between rappers, radio stations will express their sadness. Play classics back to back and pass out stop the violence pamphlets. Just imagine every night your girl's fucking your best friend while you in hell throwing tantrums. I'll be lamping in a mansion somewhere out in the Hamptons, giving some pretty ass bitch a spanking. Nigga, you can't win. I'm laughing cause you a has-been. You can't get your groove back, so don't even bother asking Angela Bassett. You just get your ass kicked, get your head chopped off, dropped in the basket. My left arm's taken, but my right one's free. That means I could diss another motherfucking MC. My rhymes in the pit, clearer than liquid crystal. My lyrical is more visual than television screen pixels. I fire pistols, hit you with miniature missiles. Riddle your body with holes, then watch the blood sprinkle. Probably had no idea what you was getting into, cause on the mic and our bus is invincible.
Hey, yo, that nigga got an attitude.
Yeah, he be acting.
And he's always trying to battle you.
The last album was terrible.
When he on the radio, he never got a clean.
Yeah, every time he freestyles, his words be getting bleeded out.
The album?
Nah, I heard that shit was weak.
You got the album?
I said it was weak.
But the shit don't come out till next week.
You know, I like that nigga beat.
Yo, that shit be sounding bugged.
Yo,
out.
That nigga bitch dumbs out.
He waited too long to come out.
To all you bitch ass niggas who talk a lot, but walk the block and halt the top. Left side of your chest, mark the spot. That's where a nigga put it when I'm hooded. Then fill you up with big bullets, prepare you for some Channel 6 footage. Know what it is, me and bitch running through your courtyard. Creeping with a 4-5 and reaching for your doorknob. Throw a gun under your chin, see how quick your whore rise. One shot can have a thought slide right out the north side. Your whole flow is pork rind, spit the small oinks. I'm nasty with my small joints, grip the ballpoint. Drop on top of the blue line, right beside the red one. Keep the flow fair, some to the day my career done. Bring it to your ass if you the challenging type. Especially those surrounding the mics, sounding alike. Cause the journey, y'all ain't no suitable spitters. Shoot at you niggas, lay you out of MDs, recouping your liver. Shout out my name, best control of noise, soldier boy. For homicide, be over your poise with polo.
Yo,
boys.
That nigga journalist is busy, yo.
I heard he from Philly, yo.
I seen him in this video.
He's so skinny, though.
Now I ain't rolling with cannabis, man, I don't understand
that nigga
shit.
Sounds like an amateur.
Yo, I heard Jay manager.
Yo, he got some heavy gold shit.
Man, that's some old shit.
Yeah, the niggas that he roll with probably let him hold it.
He got a lot of binges.
No, he don't. Every time I see him in the back of the source, he look binge.